sir. I hit somebody's phone right now. He was on the phone. I hit him by with my shoulder. So let's go this side. Looking around and see what's worth here. Oh, they're dancing. Oh, they have salad fries.
Those are the best ribs ever.
Go up, baby, go up, go up. Start shaking my ass, start shaking my ass.
Okay, so the next one we're gonna do, and it's gonna give us some time to, some of my help is to kind of like go over the steps with some of the people for 1+1. So 1+1 is a very, I would say, probably the song that is most recognizable after Kyushu Tonkobushi, which was the first one we just did. So 1+1, for those that don't know, I always call it the smile song. And the reason why I call it the smile song is this. The story is real simple. 1+1, what's the deal with that one? Well, okay, Asian guys like math. No, has nothing to do with that. So 1+1 comes from this. 1+1, if you need to say it in Japanese, what do we do when we take a picture in America? We sit there and say, how do you get somebody to smile? You say cheese, right? And that gives a smile. So basically in Japan, what they do is they sit there and say, the photographer would sit there and say, what is 1+1? And the response is something simple. It's ni. Ni is 2 in Japanese. Ni, ni. And so when you say ni, what happens? You make a smile. So what is 1+1? Everybody say ni, ni, say ni, and you're smiling. And so that's how we get people to smile. So we call this the smile song. 1+1. All right, it's a very easy one to do. And we're all ready to go. Here we go, DJ. Hit track number 1+1.
Oh,
We did this song at the Anime Expo Chibi in Ontario just a couple of months ago. And it was a huge, great response. Love this song. But if you notice the dances, okay? It's really cool because some of them go to the right, some of them go to the left. When they're supposed to run to the right, some of them spin around. Remember that.
What do you think of the
event? When we do this next song, because
what do you think about the
event? Folk dancing is all about telling a story.
Can't
hear
and
you. The next song comes from probably one of the greatest stories of a comeback ever. Not just this Chili Blossom Festival. In 2019, 2020, well, 2019 was the last time we were here. 2020, it rained out with the pandemic.
What?
And look, we're now back, which is really cool. But you know what else came back? The movies came back. And one of the biggest movies that brought everybody back to the theaters was what? Top Gun, right? So we gotta play a Top Gun song, right? All right, and so we're gonna do I Ain't Worried to 1+1. And just when we're doing it, think about the movie Top Gun. Like, when we're going like this, we're flying, right? When you guys go right to left, we're dogfighting. It's really cool. It actually fits with the dance. So here we go. DJ, hit that track. I ain't worried. Okay, wait for the start though. It starts at the hook. All right, I'll start you guys off. So just hold on.
I don't know what you can tell. The time is running out, no need to take a stroll. I'm stepping to your toe-to-toe. I should be scared of you, maybe so. But I am worried about you right now. Keep them dreams alive. 1999, hit the roads. I am worried about you right now. Swimming in the flies, dancing on the clouds.
So you guys, we bought the thing.
My beautiful wife. So I think you've heard that like a billion times during this little festival.
All right,
so that's why it's always nice to do soccer on home though. And so we're going to do soccer. Okay, we're going to play this one as a follow the leader. So the guys that don't know
this,
it, just follow the leader that you know. All right? Just be
we're leaving you guys. We're out. We out. So you guys, we're going home. And
we're gonna rest for the rest of the day.
And I'm gonna probably do some homework today.
I have my midterm tomorrow, so we'll see how that goes. See you guys in a bit.